short time, I got.
These triggers. So, you're probably wondering, well, I want to make a pause, but, maybe I don't have a mouse to copy and paste, or, maybe I don't even know any triggers, right? So, today, I'm going to be helping you guys, making a boss preview. Okay, so, boss, let's call it boss test. Okay, so we open up this freshly new world. Okay. So where we want to start off is probably I recommend using a ship or the wave for this one. I'll be using the ship, and then I'd recommend building your boss with a different town moving box than the other ones, because it might get confusing. So let's start by making our boss. So let's say we want our boss to look like a crab. Let's say crab, okay guys? You following with me? So let's see. I'm gonna add this to group 5. I'm not really good at making crabs. Honestly, not the best. No, let's just... Just call this an imaginary person, because I can't call this a crab at all. Okay? Okay, so I built this dude, okay? Yeah, and then it's still... Wait, what? Let's redo this, because I put it on 5 and it didn't work. Okay. It's actually very simple. So, again, with design, let's go add. No, check. Yes, we built this guy, and he's on 5. Good. Okay. Now, what you would want to do is probably, so they can't see much of the boss, you will just take this off, using that as a hole to fire in. Take that off. As another hole to fire in. And lastly, I'll take that off to make another hole to fire in. Okay, now, since this all on group 5, what we would want to do is place a movement trigger that would say target group 5. And let's say we want 10 seconds about approximately. So you would want to do lock on the player on X, because on Y it'll move up and down. And we don't want that. So, now if I test this, it looks very weird though, yeah. You guys probably are following me right here. Okay, let's just move that guy up like that. Get on that, no. Oh, I got a best idea, right? Okay, and then, okay, look, and then, if we, where's the block? For a transparent block, somewhere, it was like a wooden one. I want to use the wooden one, because it would probably look pretty cool on this. Really? Okay. Okay, yeah. Yes, because we're also spies. And the reason I'm using white is because of the block I chose. Okay, so once you've done that, let's see, a person. And obviously, la-di-da, I suck. So, what you would want to do, right here, since I forgot to add this into a movement trigger, it's just going to be me forgetting stuff in this video, pretty much. But, yeah, I'm also going to be showing you guys how to do stuff. So, one, three, okay. Okay, and then we have another white one, and then we have another white one, and then we put another white one on, and then we put another white one on. Okay, so as you see, it would work as a transparent movement. I don't think these guys can actually move. No, what do you think? No, I don't think transparent blocks can move. Do you? Nah. I'm screwing up right now. Okay. Let's make these guys move, okay? So let's put them on 5. Then we put this also on 5. Where's 5? And then we put this on 5. Then put this on 5. Yeah, this on 5. This on 5. Yeah. So the hardest part's probably making the thing move. Okay. There. It moves. But the movement gotta be moved slightly. I know that sounds ironic, but like, we'd have to start moving about right, approximately right there. Then we'd have to hang on 5, lock, and then 10 seconds. Yeah. So, now, we kinda get the taste, but like, come on. Let's make the arms smaller. Let's move that movement block there. That keeps on going on to me. Over here. And then we put a 5. And then we put that on. And then we put that on. Okay. Okay, so pretty much this would make it move very early. So you can see the whole structure. And that was kind of the point. Now, the other point is that we need to move it a little bit, though. You don't want to see, like, you want to see one of the structure's parts are shaded. Like, you'll see a little bit of it. So, we don't need to see it fully. So, if I add that there, and then I add that there, it would pretty much make a moving. So, yeah, see, you can't see much of that. Though there's much more than that, since there's still that block. Now, the easy part you would want to make is probably take the rockets that I'm gonna be using. So if I'm just gonna put that there, it's actually a very smart idea to have in hand. Okay, then we'll just wanna, we don't use much movement triggers actually at all. Then we would want to add that onto, let's put an orange. Yep, 2. Okay, so once we add that to 2, we can also do that with the multiple transparent places. Let's see. If we want this to be more early on, we'll do that. And remember, these rockets got to be in the shaded area. So people won't be like, well, you just use the world to do this. And I think it's a pretty cool idea because you don't really have to use much blocks in this sentence. So, if we test these 2 rockets, they should work, right? Yeah, that's 1 rocket. Yeah, see? So, these 2 rockets work. So, you can just do the same things, and yeah, it's just going to come out, like, pretty cool, because, what can I say? Yeah, So you just gotta keep doing this. I'll just give you a brief format over here. So yeah, I'll just
That boy.
So obviously, as you've been seeing, I didn't have much, but I just added some little details to our boss and more rockets. So if you see, it pretty much works like this. So you want to find open space. It's pretty much like a strip line, only like harder because of the fact. And you could make it longer. And you guys probably like, well, you probably checked this one. There's only one move trigger, and fewer number. Five was the boss's movement. So pretty much, yes, it does work. So you can die. Like let's say, see. Okay, and let's say you fall. You can also die like that. You can die also here. You can die anywhere. Like there's only one part that's probably safe. There you have it, folks. It's a waste of your time. It's a waste of food. Everything I love. Now, hope you enjoyed this shitty video. And remember, always think to yourself, are blueberries avocados?